Hi students, chapter number 5, Ultramedic Waves, question number 8. An ultramedic wave is traveling in a medium with velocity V equal to VI cap. That is vector V equal to VI cap with the varying electric field is along positive axis. The varying electric field on the positive axis. Then the direction of varying magnetic field get the vector V equal to VI cap of dinner. That the propagation of electric wave along positive x axis, I cap represents the unit vector, especially for positive x axis. Negative I cap is negative x axis, okay? VI cap is that is propagation of wave, that is velocity of wave along positive x axis. So, this is positive x axis. This is the velocity of the direction. I mean, electric field direction is along y axis. So, this is the positive axis. This is the electric field. Then, what will be the direction of varying magnetic field? So, if we use right hand rule, this is the direction of wave propagation. This is the electric field direction. That is the right hand rule. So, if we use the direction of the electric field direction, this is the x axis velocity of propagation of the ultimate wave direction. Then stretched another finger. There are three fingers mutually perpendicular to each other. This is the direction of propagation of wave, that is velocity of ultimate wave. This is the electric field. Then this is the magnetic field direction. So it is the entirely different from Fleming's right hand rule. That is confused. So then positive z axis ல வந்து என்னன்னா வேரியிங் மேக்னெட் ஃபீல்ட் டைரக்ஷன் இருக்கும். வெச்சு பார்க்கணும். இது வந்து என்ன பாசிட்டிவ் எக்ஸ் ஆக்சிஸ், இது வந்து பாசிட்டிவ் ஆக்சிஸ். தென் பாசிட்டிவ் இசட் ஆக்சிஸ் ஆக்சிஸில் வந்து என்னது மேக்னெட் ஃபீல்டு வேரியிங் மேக்னெட் ஃபீல்ட் டைரக்ஷன் இருக்குது. ஸோ தேங்க்ஸ் ஃபார் வாட்சிங், சப்ஸ்கிரைப் அண்ட் ஷேர்.